My wife, I deserve this.
Daddy's still working.
She's the best wife ever. While I'm doing this, all to prove you aren't worth it. You are just the fleeting crush.
Tokyo. You said you were going to be away till next month.
Yeah. Team's wrapping things up, so.
Okay. Well, congrats on your sudden ability to delegate.
Thank you.
So, like, you forget to sleep over there, or?
I just got off a long flight deal.
Hey, well, it's good to have you home.
Yeah, good to be home.
Did you want to ask why I'm here?
Of course. Of course. What happened at school?
School. Decided to take some time off, you know, with everything that happened. Just kind of felt like it was starting to get to me.
Hey, that's okay. I can understand.
We could go grab some food or something.
I can't. I've got stuff I gotta do inside.
Yeah, for sure.
Crash Dad's beloved Maserati. We were all banged up, but we knew better to suffer in silence than let him know what we did. This feels like that. Only, I can't take this damaged thing to the wrong side of town and claim someone stole it. I cheated on my soulmate. What's wrong with me, 40? If you were here, you'd laugh.
Yes. Yeah. Bless you.
Mom. Number two might be in the as we speak, and there's no one else I can tell of it. I'm not sure I want it.